This video is about a new local plugin for Moodle, allowing you to log in as specified users. As an administrator in Moodle, it's quite useful sometimes to log in as another user to be able to see a feature or to check something for that user. You do have to be aware of the privacy issues relating to logging in as other users, however. You might also be an administrator, but you might have a separate teacher account and you might want to use that teacher account and get to it quickly. Itamar Tzadok has made a new local plugin, which you can get from the plugins database on Moodle, which allows admins to quickly log in as specified users that they have chosen, or even to have fast access to the course users within a course and to log in as one of them. I'm not going to show you how to install the plugin, but I've got the plugin installed on a Moodle here, so let's take a look at how it works. Under my site administration link, I have a new link, Log In As, and when I click the settings, I'm given a box into which I can enter the user ID numbers, and it has to be the numbers, not the user names or their real names, of specific users that I'd like to log in very quickly as. So I add their ID numbers. I click the save the changes, and then when I look at the login as section, I've got specified users that I can quickly go in there with their accounts. Now, another thing that an administrator can do is if we go into an actual course, and then if we scroll down and take a look at our login as section, as well as those users that we've chosen, we can also very quickly access all of the course users and pick one of those to log in as equally. Now, one thing that is worth bearing in mind is that because of security reasons, after you've been logged in as someone else and you go back to your own account, you're going to be automatically logged out and you'll have to log in again. But it's a very quick process and you will get taken back to the place where you were when you left. And that's is the local login as plugin.